Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see the Laplace transform of t. Remembering the formula, it is 0 to infinity e raised to power minus st into t dt. Now we will solve this by parts. Integrate it by parts. Consider this as the first function, so you will get t into e raised to power minus st by minus s. 0 to k, where limit k approaches infinity, minus 0 to infinity, derivative of t which is 1, e raised to power minus st by minus s dt. So, if you will apply the limit over here, when k approaches infinity, this will go to 0, and if you will put 0 instead of t, this thing will give you 0. Minus of this minus and minus becomes plus 1 by s limit k approaches infinity e raised to power minus s t by minus s again from 0 to k. So if you solve it, you will get it as 1 upon s square. So Laplace transform of t is 1 by s square. Similarly, आप calculate कर सकते हो, Laplace transform of t square is equal to 2 by s cube. And you can calculate that Laplace transform of t cube, similarly, बस by parts लगाना है, 3 factorial by s raised to power. इस सब को आप generalize करके बोल सकते हो, कि Laplace transform of t raised to power n will always be n factorial by s raised to power n plus 1. So this was the idea behind it. But यहाँ पे जो t की power है, this n should be strictly greater than 0, greater than equal to 0. मतलब 0 भी हो सकती है और 0 से बड़ी भी हो सकती है, लेकिन 0 से छोटी नहीं हो सकती, right? So this was all about this video. Thank you very much.